Israel carried out airstrikes on targets belonging to the Palestinian militant group Hamas across Lebanon and Gaza today. The strikes follow a barrage of 34 rockets fired from Lebanon into Israel yesterday in the biggest single attack since the 2006 Lebanon War. As tensions continue to escalate in the region, two Israeli women were shot and killed in the occupied West Bank earlier today. Israel's military said it's searching for whoever is responsible.
نفس 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 نفس